God, that's fucking amazing.
That is good.
Oh.
I'm gonna lick the fucking tongue.
Oh, the part that didn't roll down my chin.
Oh, yeah, use that tongue.
What a fucking pain. Can you see what I live with?
Yes.
Can you take this?
I'm a dirty, nasty old man.
Me too.
And proud.
Fucking that rod, I'm proud. Been out since 1999. I'm still partying like it is.
I'll do the caramel apple, what you call it?
Sure.
Hi, Miss Thing.
Their kids, grandchildren.
I love ya.
Awesome chili.
Awesome chili, yes. Hi, darling.
Water balloons!
Zoom what?
No, I zoomed out.
Hey, I have one or the other.
I started it and it went.
Want to entertain you though?
To the water.
Hello, Jason.
Hello, you pulled up off of us.
Oh, come on, don't hide.
There's no hiding.
Say hi.
Oh, hi.
I'm How are you, dear?
What the hell am I staring at?
Hi, girls.
Hello. Hello.
Yes.
Over.
Oh, here. I'm gonna fucking get
over. That's right, nigga.
Nigga. Watch the N-word, please. I gotta post this on YouTube.
Hey, it was nigga, not nigga.
The N-word. Yeah, I know. I gotta post
this
on
YouTube. Family.
Well, I've had black lovers. Let's go see what's going on outside. Hi, kids.
Hi.
How are we doing?
Digging tissues up my nose. Sorry.
No, this is video, honey.
Oh, my God.
You wanna see it's more?
This is going to be on YouTube.
Wonderful. This is how you see the tissue on your nose.
Yes, well, we know that.
Happy Halloween.
Yes, yeah, happy Halloween, yeah, folks.
Happy Halloween. Did you put the camera on yourself yet?
Uh-uh.
Here, I'll take care of that. Is it recording right now?
Here we go. Here's the cameraman.
DeanBear is here. I'm at Jim and Charlene's party in Solvay, New York. Jim and Charlene, I went to their wedding and a couple weeks before mine to my husband Dan. So, but they invited us to their Halloween party here. What's today? October what?
13th.
October 13th, 2012. Having a good time, and I'm enjoying myself. I gotta behave myself though, because you know, I just gotta behave myself. Thank you very much.
Congratulations on getting married.
Well, thank you very much. I mean, you know, it's. I mean,
how long were you guys together before you got married?
We were married. We met in May of 2000. We moved in together in about a year later, and then we got married in July 7th, 2012.
Ours is July
11th, our anniversary. 2009. So you guys have been married for over 3 years now. Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Congratulations to you.
Okay.
That's enough. Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You know, I look, you know, excuse me. When I look at you, I think of that Juice Newton song, Playing with the Queen of Hearts.
Uh-huh.
Really, I flash on that. I mean, I'm just, you know, got a mass trivia in my head. It's weird being me.
No!
Doing that shit. Sorry,
Jimmy, are you playing with your wife's tits again?
I was trying to, but since she won't let me play with hers, I gotta play with my own.
You are such a pig, Jim.
Oh, wait. This is the one with the vodka.
Yeah.
I don't know, she almost took out the skull.
I was like, alright, double dish.
Wait, what is this? I
want you know, you're a tall, big person. No, I'm getting your body. So we did it, but I gained weight. So they've gotten shoes.
You carry it well, darling.
Are you still recording?
Yes, I am, dear.
You know, I am going to say this, that originally I wanted to wear an Obama mask with this outfit, but I thought some of you out there in America would get offended. It's
so good. Ladies and gentlemen, Charlene Baleno.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, we are so getting shit-faced tonight.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, what the